Okay. I just saw on TV that they're... What? Is it true? Holy fucking shit. Hold on. Oh my god. Okay. Let's see if this is true. I saw Elliot Friedman tweet it. Oh my god. My heart's pounding.
Forever hold close to my heart. Thank you, everyone, for your impact on me. I'll always be grateful. My words will never be able to fully show the impact.
Is that real?
My time on the island had on me. Now that's the indicator. That's the.
Years from now. Fernando.
Another follow.
All Islander fans. Go ahead.
These past 6 days have been nothing I could have expected.
No.
I'm making the tough decision of my life to stay where I love being my character or take a calculated leap of faith. In an opportunity that
will
be special to me and my family. The island has been home. It's what I know. It's part of me. It always will be. I can't thank
you all for the
dedication you've all shown. I'm sorry if this decision pains you. As you can tell, it wasn't easy. But have trust in the future because it is bright. The islanders are in great hands. I'm thankful that I had the opportunity to be an islander for as long as I did. The island, the fans, the organization, my teammates will always be special. He announces he is.
Why is he still talking?
Oh my god! Alright.
It's amazing.
What the hell? I can't believe this island. It feels like a dream. We're in
it. For much of his
what was that? My heart is pounding.
In the greater Toronto Hockey League, he was a Toronto Marlin.
Oh my god!
The team that he played on in the greater Toronto Hockey League. So
what? This is the best candidate ever.
Is not at all unfamiliar to him, and it's a huge.
Oh my god! I can't wait to hear him interview.
And we'll obviously try and get the exact numbers on it. But
oh, Adrian missed out.
We're really trying to sell to John Tavares was we're going to have a team where Austin Matthews and William Nylander.
Holy shit! Oh my god.